Would you want to make Ragnarvald's skills a little better? Well, this is a video for you, considering that Ragnarvald starts with very weak skills in the game because of character choices. And while he cannot get that many good stuff, you can go ahead and do this little trick that I came up with to be able to make him more viable. Go ahead and get to the character selection screen and choose Ragnarvaldr. As soon as you choose the name, go ahead and as quickly as you can, when you verify the character's name, quickly move your character to Mercenary and select them. As the screen transition is playing, if done correctly, you're gonna have Kahara's backstory to be able to get his items. However, the skills don't work because the character who learns the skills is gonna be Mercenary as opposed to Dash. So in this character story, you can actually get money from it, 60 to be precise. And that allows you to have a very good early game where you can easily power up and buy stuff that you need. Considering that most of the abilities of Ragnarvald are not really that useful early game, not late game, sadly. Remember to choose Lead an Honest Life, Fight to the Last Breath, and Rush straight for your mission to get the proper skills that Ragnarvaldr can learn, which is, as stated before, 60 money and the dash ability. If done properly, you will start the dungeon with 60 silver coins as well as the ability to run through the dungeon. Money can be very useful, especially when buying explosive vials at the Cape Dweller people. You can also save it for when you are Mahaber to buy soulstones so you can power up. Well, that is the video. Easy as that, simple as that. If you like the video, make sure to hit the like button down there. Make sure to share it around, as well as comment in case you know something I don't, and I could make it into a video so we can share it around with everybody. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, peace. See ya.